Yeah, I'm probably gonna mute myself during the race because the sounds might not be very interesting.
All right.
Hi guys.
Hey Sonia.
Yeah, I have
my Hi Sonia.
Hi.
Hi. I have my race notes on my little table and the amount of sprints is just overwhelming.
Yeah, I didn't bother looking at distances. You're just going from sprint to sprint. There's no way around it.
Right. With that little kicker after, I think, just a sprint, something like that.
Thirteen sprints.
Is that all?
Yeah. 12 green banners and a mystery blue one at the end. We have to be careful.
I want to challenge each person to try to get at least 1 point from the sprint banner. Is that the first over line or fastest you pick?
Well, I know I can't get the fastest.
Well, I'm at least one.
Yeah, just got to hang on.
Yeah.
So if I manage to hang on through the first lap, I may do something silly like jump for a long jump, if I've got it. But it's one of those, it always seems like a good idea, and then the race starts and you realize how unrealistic the idea was. So we'll see.
I was watching Zwift Community Live this morning, and it seemed like the blob or Peloton's going so fast
that
brakes don't last long if you get away at all.
There's no braking on this course.
No. All right, guys, I'm going to jump onto some music. Good luck to everyone.
Good luck.
Good luck.
I'm going to mute myself as well.
Yeah.
You don't want to hear me panting.
Holy.
Thank you. I Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Hey, Grantley, it's not the theater. Only something in the chat, so.
my god, that was sick. Nice job, man. That was fantastic.
I should have gone with this guy.
Yeah.
Kill me.
That was a nice kick.
I was just thinking it served the wheels, but
yeah. I should have gone with it. Yeah. I was
still
right behind
third and sixth. That's a good result, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. You were so close to fourth, actually. I mean,
yeah.
That was a finish photo.
Yeah. Yeah, still, we should have got a decent amount of points too.
Well, I was I sprinted in the points for 11 out of the 12 sprints.
Yeah.
I just skipped one where I was a bit far at the back, and I said like, yeah, this is gonna cost too much energy. So
yeah.
Like 7th, 8th spot, I thought it's not worth it. Let's save it for the unsprint. And then I was 3rd and 1st on the FTS segment. So
nice.
I think I got a lot of points. This was really my race.
Yeah, I was
my course as a sprinter. The
sure.
Name says it all.
I was just following you almost on all the sprints. I was right behind you.
You were close.
One.
We got a lot of points.
Just one, that was my goal. Like, I gotta beat him on just one sprint. And then I can die.
Yeah, for sure. I think you beat me twice or three times
I
at least.
One.
No, because that was a sprint where I didn't compete. When you were in the top 10. And I think there were one or two other sprints where you were in front of me, but I was also in the top 10. So you did a great job as well.
Yeah,
I mean, clearly, we are the only team with two riders in the top 6. So that's
yeah.
Just something.
Oh, man. If I did bad today, I was going to blame it on mowing the yard the other day.
That's a lame excuse. Hola. Man. That was rough.
Yeah. I felt like I couldn't lose contact with the front group or I was just done.
Yeah, for sure. You need to contest each sprint because if you don't, you're gone. I mean,
right.
We ended with, I think, a group of 17.
Okay.
17, I think, was the front group. So I think almost every sprint, someone got dropped, or a few.
For sure.
So we whittled down to 17 in a race without any real climb, right? So that says something about the how these sprints actually count for climbs, in a way.
Right. Do we know how the other teammates did?
No idea. We'll have to wait for the results, I think. But that'll take a while, probably.
Yeah. So what time is it where you're at right now?
6 p.m. Yeah. And you had, you're at, I guess, 9 a.m., right?
Yeah.
For early morning race.
Yeah, I had to like start my day at like 6, have some breakfast and Gatorade, and it's a little early. But I think we're headed to the beach today, so I'll have a nice relaxing recovery.
Cool. You first?
Yeah. Yep.
Cool. I'm jealous.
Yeah. I'll take a picture
going to
for
the
you.
White House.
Maybe.
So speed scene, dude. My son is asking. Because normally I plan to do a bike ride with him this morning. And we were preparing ourselves. I already changed in my bike. I opened the garage to go out. And suddenly we noticed that the bike was not there.
But
apparently, he forgot yesterday night that he went to school with his bike, And so his bike is stuck at school the whole weekend.
Well,
so no bike ride with him today.
That's not good.
Are you gonna do anything fun tonight?
Not a lot. Yeah. I'll just play a bit with the kids.
Yeah.
Read them a bedtime story and then just a lazy, quiet Saturday night.
Ah. Hey, just finished.
And tomorrow,
is that
tomorrow I'm going to a circus show with the kids.
Oh, that'll be fun.
Indeed, that'll be fun.
Doug, how'd you do it?
Oh, I couldn't hang to the lead out of the second sprint. I just got crushed.
Yeah,
I saw you were like the first one. You were the first one behind the peloton, right? I saw your name. I was like, shit, he's not gonna make it back in time.
I made it. I actually dug in and caught, but that killed me. And then as they rolled up for the lead out to sprint number two, I just couldn't hang anymore. So.
Yeah, I can imagine. If you don't have a sprint,
yeah.
I mean, you're really a time trial guy, right?
Yeah. Like,
I mean, this is like a horror course for you, right?
Yeah.
The lead out pace was above my top end.
that start was real spicy.
Yeah.
It was quite violent. Yeah, it was like, okay, this is the whole race.
Yeah.
I'm gonna dig a hole for myself after one lap, but I'm getting you down a bit.
Pushing like 600 watts.
The first lap, then all the FTSs are done, and then it would get better. I just couldn't stay on.
Yeah, the FTS was only on the third and the fourth sprint. There was no FTS on the first two sprints.
Really? Okay.
I think some people didn't realize that probably. Yeah.
Me among them. Yeah.
Oh, that was violent.
I managed to stay somewhere around 40-something. So,
oh, nice.
Not last, but definitely off the lead. I think
Still important points.
Yeah.
You guys were good 5-6 minutes ahead of me.
Yeah, I mean, we could just serve the wheels of the front group.
Yeah.
But it did calm down on the second and third lap. The first lap, I was thinking it was quite pacey even in between the sprints. I was like, poof, if this is the whole race. But then the second and third lap, I did notice that it cooled significantly down between the sprints. And that was welcome.
For sure. Yeah, that third lap was pretty well paced. My heart rate dropped probably 28, 30 beats down.
Yeah, I could really go. I think I went below 160 a few times, and that's like unheard of in a race for me.
Yeah, me too.
Well, a race where my average heart rate is below 180 means it was not that violent. Usually I'm above 180.
Yeah, same. I wish we both would have won maybe slightly earlier on the finish. I felt like coming through.
Well, I still got second of the peloton and third in the end, so I don't think I could have timed it much better. I mean, I've contested each sprint apart from one, so I knew I didn't have a top speed sprint in me, so it was all about timing. So probably if I would have gone earlier, I might have slowed down before the finish.
Yeah,
it was good. I'm just a bit disappointed in myself. I didn't jump the wheel of this Dutch guy that won, because I think if I could have stuck to his wheel, I would have gone top two. So, who knows? I might have beat him.
He left like in the arcade. That guy. Or later.
Yeah. I saw him going, and I was close, but in the end. I first sprinted behind him, but
yeah,
I was in third spot, and the second one didn't make it across. And at that point, I realized that I might just burn myself with all of you guys in my wheel.
Yeah.
So I was like, okay, let's sit back, let them come over me, and then use the slingshot, because Otherwise, I feared I might even end up outside of the top 10, you see? So,
yeah.
Probably was the right choice.
Yeah, that's the game right there. Like, do you go? Or do you? I decided to hang back a little bit.
Yeah, I was afraid already before that someone would go long and win.
Yeah.
But I was like, yeah, what do I do if they go? Do I sit? It's a difficult one, but I prefer to use my sprint because I think I might not have, at the end of such a race, the power to go so long.
Right.
Is Svenja still on the course, or did she finish?
No, she's ahead of me, so... I'm sure
she was ahead of you, okay. Yeah. So we finished all four.
Yeah.
Great. Nice. And it might be a race where actually being less than six is not such a big problem, because I think there were a lot of teams that were not six, and then with the amount of sprint points, actually the finishing points are maybe less important than in other races, so let's hope we still get a good result.
Well, I would agree if there were, if, well, you guys I'm sure got some sprint points, I'm sure I didn't, so.
That's difficult to go top 10 from your position. And even doing, even if you would have a very good sprint doing FTS, if you're in a small group, is also nigh on impossible. So.
Right.
Okay, cheers, guys.
See you.
Yeah, I'm gonna head off. Yeah, you too. Enjoy the sea.
Yeah,
the ocean. The ocean, I should say.
Yeah, no worries.